we cannot say anything else than that this is very disappointing. And it must be very disappointing, especially to the European Parliament that has invested a lot in creating a campaign that would help to mobilize voters. I think this is partly a result of the fact that the debate has been very much a domestic one. So in the different member states, sort of the national issues have dominated the discussion. And I think we have to turn it into much more of a European political discussion. We think that this is unfortunate that the Netherlands published the results, although we have an agreement to only do it at a certain moment. So we will have to discuss this, of course, with the Netherlands, and hopefully we can agree that in the future this will be corrected as well.